he's running straight back to that guy. Wait, first one's looking great. Freckly. I don't know what's up with that. It's weird. My makeup is orange because I ended up having to order like a Max Factor stick. Yeah, that was okay. So it was called Bisque Ivory. How can any foundation that has the word ivory in it be so orange? Like, my skin is olive and it's not white at all, really, as you can see. But you can see where it wore off, and I think that's what that looks like freckles for. So strange. But anyway, I wanted to introduce you guys to this sweet little boy. Oh, you can't see him at all. You guys have seen him in other shots in this video, but we got him Friday night and drove. He was in a city not too far from us, actually. So that was nice, because a lot of times when you find the type of breed that you want, you might have to drive a long distance, and the price I got him for was spectacular. The woman got him as her choice litter. She got like first pick a litter from studying out her male dog. So anyway, I never in a million years thought I was going to get a French bulldog, but I really wanted a boy. My friend had some puppies, and I almost bought one from her, but it was a girl. Boston Terrier, and I just really wanted a boy after Peanut, us losing Peanut last year, and just knowing the temperament of the male dogs. He's got a super good personality. He's so sweet. But anyway, I just want to drop in here and say hi and explain to you what you're seeing, because I mean, I don't know, maybe I'll show the clips next. So you won't have seen them yet, but now you know. We got a puppy. So anyway, the kids are excited. He's a lot of work, though. You know, puppies are like babies. So I worked the last couple nights, too. I'm so tired right now. So I think I'm actually going to have him sleep in bed with me. We did that one night, and it went well. That way he's not just in his crate all day while I sleep. You know, I won't sleep like the whole day, but still, he won't be in his crate that way. We'll see. I'm just hoping he doesn't pee on the bed or poop. So, all right, guys. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
The next day.
I think that might be liver right there. Well, it's hard to tell for sure, but anyway, we're going to stay on her. I swear her calf had her name. Why am I not seeing her name now? It must be on the other side. Yeah, that's her. I just saw Demers. All right, about to get started, guys. Where is she?
Most of the people on this team are from the same team in this heat. Yeah, it looks like it. She's got one person ahead of her, so she's in second for this one. I'm shaking. I think I'm hungry. Go, 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 go. You're on your last one. Go, 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 go. Don't slow down. She's not used to... Well, yeah, she goes. There she goes. For second place. Good job, Olivia. Liv is the last plane. She's doing her graceful technique right now. Of course, they do have a long ways to go, so she doesn't know. That's probably a good thing, actually. That's probably why she's pacing herself.
Come on.
This is where she catches
that.
This is where she does
it. She pushes hard.
Yeah.
And that'll pay off as the laps.
Yeah. There's some other girls that might do the same thing.
She's in second right now.
Well,
she's in second.
She's like tied. This is the first time Liv's ever done an event this long. What is that? What is this thing? Oh my goodness. It was exciting at first. Now it moved. Not so exciting anymore, huh? Oh my gosh. It's a mop.
Keep going.
Keep coming.
Doing good, buddy.
Thank you.
they had two dogs. Somebody had two dogs in these like car-like mobile kind of things.
$29 for that little bed. It says stay cozy. Oh, look, it's a Rocky. It's a little baby Rocky. Mm-hmm. What are we here for? Oh, yeah, pig ears.
We're right by the section. There's, well, these are Christmas
themes. These are just Christmas themed ones. Yeah, I'm sure there are probably more.
You can smell something over here, though. Mm-hmm. Look, he's looking at the cookies.
Oh, I think he wanted a cookie.
Oh, that's a Santa crew right there, Cookie.
Oh, look, this even has the Rocky on it with little, look at the little outfits. There's a snowman.
Santa Claus.
Gingerbread man.
Look, Santa Claus.
Santa!
Yeah.
I think we have a Santa hat for him.
Santa Claus. Yeah. Jeremy, what was it?
Oh.
Stand next to that bone for reference. Wow. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, there's still roses on there? That's crazy.
You know that guy, the main character?
Mm-hmm.
His main symbol was a white rose.
Oh, creepy. Anyway, this is Sperry's, which is a downtown theater in our town. We saw the Hunger Games prequel that was just out. Downtown Port Huron's so pretty now.
The wonders of life got the prettiest side for everyone to enjoy. Standing up close by the Christmas tree, glimmering light, I am right where I wanna be. I'll be home for a couple of days, wander around with you. You and me in the cold, thought it'd never be true. Wherever I go, I got you. Oh, I have stopped running, there is no way trying. You better loosen your belt. Drinking hot wine by the fire, don't care of anything else. It's Christmas and some kind of love, my friend. I pray it will never end. Do you like to be here too? It's Christmas and outside snow's glistening. It's just you and me tonight. I'll spend all this Christmas with you. Oh, it's such a charm, got you up in my arm. There's nobody at the door. You said I wish this will never be over. Darling, it's time for your present. Come over here. Now it is time to get out in the snow, lighting a light with you. Choirs will sing and the joy bells will ring. Nobody loves you as much as I do. It's a wonderful feeling from floor to the ceiling. It is that time of the year. Drinking hot wine by the fire. Here on our own, we got nothing to fear. It's Christmas and some kind of love, my friend. Pick up some candy canes and hang a wreath on your door.